the slime popped up from the ground. Oh, it's just something basic. I don't know really anything about absorbing monsters still, so... Actually, go back. There. Suplex the jellyfish. Boom. Sorry, whip jelly. Sure, get the zombie. Give me the zombie. So, yeah, get rid of brilliance, death senses. We're now ghost. Power cure. Suplex. Okay, I just like suplex, to be honest. It's a fun move just seeing get rid of beak. Ultrasonic wave. I'm back to thunder. Seven here, and I'm gonna switch in. No, keep thundering. We're gonna switch out loot for rabbit. Yep, something powerful guarding something. Fair enough. Skeleton knights. Missile. Wait, that just does. That does blunt as well as heat, and yeah, sure, I'll take that. Sunder. And we'll actually do. Flash fire. Okay, so they're literally not that strong. One missile took him out. So a suplex is literally just. Insta kill. Wow, something powerful guards the treasures. Yeah, right. Stop anything. Hey, at least we've got a good amount of increases here. Wait, light magic? What's the Maracuda? One of the three divine treasures. Okay, cool. What did Rogue learn? Sorry? Solar. Create a blade of light. Self ailment. So wait, we create a blade of light, then use that blade of light? I'm sorry, I'm equipping it. What? Fishman, sure. You know what? Just anyone else defend for a moment. And then you switch a robot back out again. I want to just see Solar Blade in action. Alright, everyone jump back first. Solar Blade! Blade of Light! Okay, so you attacked the one that didn't defend. So yeah, light sword, it's just... Since he has no actual sword techniques as well, it's just a sword of light. Cool, so we'll just go back to... What we were doing before. Yes. So it's not brilliant since he doesn't... Sorry, I'm some no points really. Strength, vitality, HP, WP now, and light magic flash flood. That's one technique. That's one of the arts we could have actually bought as well instead. Can eliminate all enemies. But I'm getting rid of that because I shouldn't. I should teach him some sword techniques, but oh, I need the bugs out of the way now. Thank you. Okay, so. Black X Max? Black X Goo? What the heck are you doing here? Alright, well, we're just going to. It's a nomad fighter. It looks like a Black X Goon. I keep forgetting to switch out. Suplex bolt cannon. You have a skeleton knight here. And down it goes. Sure, skeleton knight, let's get rid of. Or just like, wait, couldn't absorb anything. Really? Yeah? Which I want to just while I remember, we have actually got two mechs here. I could have brought in Rabbit anyway. So, T-Walkers and a Gigatoad basically. Suplex! Ooh! Another missile? Flash fire! Acid charge right through him. Did not think. Good to know. So now we have a. Don't hit Thunder anymore, he's almost out of LP. Okay, yeah. really. I'm so glad we're done. Couldn't resolve the monster, like, could we? Oh well. Right, I'm going to have to switch Thunder out. He cannot be in battle anymore. Going from that one battle to this battle just doesn't seem right. Yet. Okay, so what have we got here? Okay, so this is that's a new creature at the back there. I'm gonna punch the ghost. I'm gonna cast Light Ball on both of them. Light Ball was one of my favourite moves in Romance and Saga 2. Knee Split, Chain. It knows Needle. Counter feet. It, no, it has a counter move. Oh! Fudge! It has a counter aura. A counter feel, whatever. That was a banshee? Yeah, I'll take the banshee. Jeez! Give me a picture of suck blood. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Loot! What's with all those increases? Speaking of which, what are stats looking like anyway? Loot's definitely all round, but most of the stats increased by gear. And he's just. And he's on strength with red. Rufus is just kind of powerful indeed, it looks like. Rabbit's just an amazing robot. I mean, it's a robot. They're amazing, in my opinion. Anything else here? Okay. Go this way. Mech. That's another treasure, isn't it? I wish I could bring Thunder in for this, only because I would love to try and absorb some of him, but. Suplex. Do this move. We'll do these splits. Double vertical, and why not just do a simple energy gem? They actually need split. Double vertical. Suplex knee split. Motion G. What the? Yes! Oh. Oh. I'm now a Manticore. Oh, Cotton's now a Manticore, sorry. And I got a Spirit Orb. Sweet. Oh. Okay. Gigatoad in the bat here. Locomotion G, throwing technique, toss your enemy multiple times, inflict stun. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, clicking that button is just, and just watching that is nice. Oh, I have to go into Art and... Oh... I can get these back, which is lucky enough, but yeah, for now we'll seal away our sword techniques. Say goodbye to the high frequency sword. Quick save it here. Oh, come on, is that not something I have to interact with? Fair enough. No, I'm gonna just have to punch it. So are you? Mermaid? Looking Scorpion Mellow. Okay, when they go dark like that, that means they're blind. Good to know. Give me a death sensor. Trust. No, what a bee! Receive new light magic? What? I didn't mean to click fast forward. Powder. No blind. Backhand. Backhand. Oh, okay. I'm like a martial art moose. Anyway, Battlefly. Get rid of thrust. Don't absorb anything. I'm sorry. We learned new light magic, did we? Oh, start heal. We actually have heal. Sure, why not? Give it to him. Red. We got backhand. Just fiercely slap your enemy! Okay. Water cannon. Water cannon instead, and we're back to a slime. Oh, so this is where the last one is. Two Skeleton Knights. Okay, so we're gonna go with this move on you. We're gonna go with this move on you. With a bit of knee split on you. Maybe a nice sunder on you. And why not? Let's hit him with an energy chain as well. Oh no, double vertical. Oh hey, we learned smash on that. Bang. Chain. Push, push. Bash. Okay, I just really like this move. And it's down for the guys. Let's get moving. And death sensors again. And now. I'm sorry, what are we? What are we? I want to go the undead creature of thunder. Not. What? Oh, hold on. What the heck are we? We're an Akhem? We're an Akhem? With nice 50 strength, 50 mobility, and 50 vitality. We want to go, we want to go the spirit magic, not the. Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to quick save here. I'm going to put in relics.